Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make it terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold.
We have already started here. He's cut it out. You can get that clear. It'll be a flurry. It's a poor throw that, picked off with relative ease. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. It's a loose ball. And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. A long pass, but not the most accurate. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Adrian. Defending of the desperate quality. Andres Pereira. Breakaway. Hamann. He's pinged one through here. It's gone a long way up and away. He's been out of play. Dinks one in. That was a good run. The defence looked beaten there.
Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. We've got on the way here pretty promptly. And now the breakaway. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Hoists it forward. Oh, good interception. Intercepted, really alert to the danger. Gets the better of his man. And that'll go straight through to the keeper. That's not the ball he wanted. And it's got through. Looking for a decent ball in.
Michael.
Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. And that's been levered clear.
Savicevic.
Chance to break. It's been a rather gentle affair so far. And help's available out wide. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Andres Pereira.
It's broken loose. And he heaves it forward. He's got options out wide. Stays on, it is a corner. Repelled by the keeper.
Well, the fact that we haven't had an attempt on goal is becoming an embarrassing reflection on these teams.
Great run this, he's covered quite a distance.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Oh, and look who's there doing the defending.
Play for a throw.
Danger averted for now. Now the counter. Cuts it out. He's through. Lovely bit of skill. Yep, it's a corner.
That will annoy the manager. They're making themselves too predictable here.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Could move up a gear here.
Papadopoulos.
The defence can get it clear. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And the counter is on. Once more. Knocks it away.
Papadopoulos.
Gets it back. Here it comes. This has gone, that's a foul. Forward it goes.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
And it's played forward. It's been played to a promising move.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Papadopoulos. Yeah. Hammer.
He's got it and he's got time. Timely intervention. Out of harm's way, and he's cut it out. Up to meet it. Great corner, and he did the rest.
Well, his contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. When it comes to the area of the corner, this fellow is definitely no slouch.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Made sure that that won't get through. Eventually caught it without doing any harm.
Adrian.
It'll be a throw-in. Good steal, he just read it. Tries to stroke it through. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
And that's the end of that, it all started well enough. He's looked long this time.
Tries to get it clear. Ball through needs to be good here. Shapes to shoot! Tries to get it away. Good effort. And it is right on half-time. And yeah, they go for half-time. They did indeed come in the first half. And it has only been that one goal. It was very, very tight.
Certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Leading 1-0 at the break. The second half gets on the way.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
What a ball this has turned out to be. Goes for goal! That's a hit!
Oh, just that's a decent finish. And he's so quick to respond to that. Almost made a goal. Great opportunity.
Bien. Hammer. Corner then. And out to safety. Adrian. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Cleared away. Lobs it in gently. Good kick. And again, they run up against stubborn defending. Fence has got rid of that. Papadopoulos. And helps available out wide. He gets past his man. It's a brilliant interception.
cleared without complication.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Well, the moans and groans from the stands now are very audible.
Turns it out wide. Appearance and very necessary. Out for a throw. To the keeper and go again. Hoists it forward. Done very well to intervene. Chip through. And he's there to hoof it away.
Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield.
They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that.
He's got the ball. Has a hit. Two to the gun. They have breathing space.
Looking back at that, that's him playing the point. Good and decisive and beautiful with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So that's two now without reply.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moves. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Breaks on here.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needs...
Oh, that is asking for trouble.
A scathing tackle.
Here's a corner, good chance. Well, they scored their first goal from a corner. What about now? It's out for a goal.
Was a given. It always was.
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly where he wanted the ball, and it all came good.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could near well reward them with an equaliser.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Defenders on the back foot. Crunching tackle. Straight out wide, but... reach that one. And that's another throw. Now can he fit it?
Has a goal!
And it's hoisted clear. Defending of the desperate variety.
Big chance!
Oh, nearly.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper look good.
Well, that goal really, no question, that's a foul. Last-ditch nice defending, but that'll do. Oh, sweet feet.
So who's he picking out? Deftly done.
And that's been lever clear.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they? Attention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
The defence can get it clear. That intervention was very necessary. Chances keep on coming. They're awarded another corner.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Attention,
and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Here comes the corner. So that's going to be another corner.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Andres Pereira.
It's good distance on it.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
Oh, shooting chance!
Couldn't come off, but an outrageous effort.
Well, it was certainly an acrobatic effort. I mean, it was probably the best option for him, but they're never easy to pull off.
Time left, surely this is it.
Well, some fans are already on their way out, so that to me says everything, Peter.
Hammer.
It's wrestled off the ball. Little doubt, that is a foul. We have got ourselves a game here. And back to the keeper.
Michael.
And it's got through.
Ball is over the line. Defending of the desperate variety. And the referee brings it to a close. And whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them.
How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Well, they approached this with a very definite game plan. I think to a large extent, they remained true to that. And you give the manager a big pat on the back.
That's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.